something?
Say no more. Your friendly neighborhood hacker is at your service.
Great, thank you. Let's see if this thing works. I'm sending you the data now.
You got it. Decrypting data.
Okay, let's get this over with. Anything? When and where?
Don't know and don't know. Also, there's a passphrase you'll need. Not in this drop, though.
Great.
Decrypting now.
Keep it up, Jess. Do we have a time and place?
No, this is different. Oh, wow. Looks like the next phase of the data gathering plan.
Next phase?
They're planning to gather data from civilian cars. I see schema cars. Cabs, police cars, family minivans, everything.
You're kidding me. There's no way that's legal. More stuff coming your way.
Standing by.
Hope there are answers here. Good so far.
Uh-oh,
what?
I got the passphrase. It's great flood.
I'm really hoping they just mean a flood of data. Not, you know, Old Testament drowning the world, starting mankind over kind of stuff.
Yeah, let's hope.
Home stretch. Cool.
Got it. Time is... now. Send you the location. Good luck.
Thanks for your help. I'll let you know how Great Flood works out, too.
is the hardware the house has requested. Keep it safe. If this were to fall into the wrong hands, well, it wouldn't be good for you.
You know me. Always careful.
You'll be hearing more from us later.
Us. That guy definitely wasn't House. Who the hell is pulling the strings here? Hey, so I have this. Looks like an ECU piece for me now.
ECU. Have your engineer take a look. I'm sure he'll know what it's for.
Will do. And hey, the password to meet with this guy was great flood. Is everything gonna be okay?
I hope so. I really do.
Wonderful. Hey, Rav, I have an ECU piece that I'd love to get your thoughts on. Coming by now.